don't want to kill anybody today.
I found the phone, but no Horatio in sight.
There's gotta be something.
No clues, but there is a street cam.
Okay, yeah. Hooking into the camera, let's roll back the time code and see what happened.
There he is.
Who the hell's that guy?
Get out of there, Horatio.
Yeah!
Jesus!
Fight back, man!
I don't believe this.
Jesus, they're fucking kidnapping him!
We gotta figure out who they are.
Josh, get some facial rec going.
Fuck! That one's pretty clear.
Luis Trevino. He's a member of the Tescas gang.
The Tescas? Oh, shit. So about an hour goes by and
we need Trevino's movements.
Got his phone number.
GPS footprint centers on a building nearby.
Putting it on your map.
And they're serving routine. And it's so bad.
Dale.
Horatio, man, I'm here, man. Hey, call 911, Josh, call 911. Hold on. I'm here, man. Help's coming, okay? Hang on. Hang on, man. He's dead, guys. Sitar, Josh, he's fucking dead.
Oh my God, Marcus, get out of there now!
Fuck! Hey, hold on.
You're smart, right?
Yeah, I'm smart. Not so smart, he didn't get caught.
All that shit you seem to know, you're gonna feed to us.
I'm not telling you shit. Fuck you. Fuck.
Fuck me, boy.
No, 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 no
no, cuidado, cuidado. No, 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 pinche puta.
Get out of there, Marcus. You've got to get out.
Not yet.
I want to track these assholes down. Any unusual phone activity nearby?
A lot, practically next door.
Madre, te estoy diciendo que te voy a matar, cabrón. Tira nomás.
You fucking ready to die, bitch?
son of a bitch!
Marin, what's up?
Weed. More cocaine.
Names?
Yeah.
Good. Find out who the ones that grabbed Horatio are.
You're outnumbered! Give up!
I want the Teskas to know I'm coming for him.
Burn something down, man.
Yeah. I'll burn the pot for you. It's right here.
They use an illegal pesticide. At high volume, it's extremely flammable.
I'll just switch the irrigation system to the pesticide.
Then flood the fields with it and light it up.
Start the show. All right, that should get their attention.
Get out of there. We're looking through the data to figure out the next target.
Now those fuckers know we're after them. Let's do something that'll really hurt.
We're with you.
They're about to ship out a huge cargo of cocaine. I've marked it on your map.
Destroy the coke, and it'll hit the Teskas hard.
Big sit.
Why does this keep happening?
Hey, see anything?
Good to see you, Retro. You know, the whole dead set community's with you on this. Everybody likes Horatio.
I'm sure he'd appreciate it. What's the story here?
I hacked into the security cam and rolled it back a few hours. You can see the Tezcas loading crates onto the boat. There's a ton of guys with guns.
I like a challenge. Thanks for the heads up.
Good luck, Retro.
Dispatch to squad. CTOS has identified a murder suspect near your location. Move to arrest. Over. Dispatch to squad. Suspected arsonist has turned up on CTOS near your location. Engage when ready. Over.
Like that. Three more, though.
Can anyone else hear this? This is fucked up, man! He ain't going nowhere! You're gonna die here, pendejo!
Destroyed. Down to two. Takes care of that one. One more to go.
Watch your back.
Damn, I think that Chavala lost it. Encuentrenlo y vacíenle un pinche cargador.
All units, 1031. An APB has been issued for an escaped felon. CTOS is tracking the suspect's coordinates. Approach with extreme caution.
Hey, we got a bomb! Hey, we got a
intruder!
Take him down!
Take him down!
You see that?
Entire cocaine shipment destroyed.
The Tesca is nowhere serious now. Better get out of there.
Suspect. He's in the water.
He has to be around here somewhere.
All right, the Tesca's in that video, the ones grabbed Horatio and killed him, then next.
The main guy is Pablo the Skinner. He's hidden away somewhere.
The other ones are Luis Trevino, Tina Huerta, and Jorge Gutierrez.
They're meeting in the dry canals to figure out what to do about DedSec.
Good, let's get him.
I was going over Bloom's crime prediction algorithm, just checking up on them after their WKZ debacle. And this visualization shows how they flag different areas as low risk, high risk, or lethal force authorized.
So these areas up in Oakland?
That's high risk.
That's gang territory, makes sense. Oh, but these?
That, my friend, is CTOS without any makeup.
Motherfucker. They're setting schools, clinics, stores as shoot on site? That's subsidized housing. I mean, those people got priced out of San Francisco. Where the fuck else are they supposed to go?
You hold on to that anger, Marcus. We're gonna need it when we go after Blue.
Oh, yeah, I can do that.
You're right. This is systemic injustice at its highest level.
You found it, Josh.
Well, Ray helped me bypass the firewall. I couldn't
access it. No, this is all yours, kid. Good work. Hey. Inherent bias, I know. And we're all pissed here. I got some of my motherfucking code in that monster. If CTOS is pushing the cops to expect a shootout, they're gonna be coming in hard, too.
Basically, they'll get shot.
I get it. Thanks, Mom and Dad. Hey, I need some info. Is it okay if I stop by?
Sure, but you're gonna have to come to me. I've got an appointment I'm trying to keep.
In the old neighborhood?
The very same.
All right, I'll see you soon.
What the hell?
Holy shit! Nice!